Everyone, welcome to Learning with Kiran Pandey. Today, we will solve exercises of Chapter 4, Food We Eat. Let's solve Exercise A, Fill in the Blanks. A, Fill in the Blanks. 1. Food gives us dash to work and play. Options are time, energy. Children, energy options is correct. So, write here energy. Food gives us energy to work and play. 2. We get food from dash plants / plants and animals. Children, plants and animals option is correct. So, fill in the blanks. Plants and animals. We get food from plants and animals. 3. Dash gives us energy. Options are rice, meat. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is rice. So, tick on the rice and fill in the blanks. R-I-C-E. Rice gives us energy. 4. We eat dash and dash to build our body. Options are vegetables, fruits / milk, paneer. So, guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is milk, paneer. So, write here. Milk, paneer. We eat milk and paneer to build our body. 5. Dash helps to keep our bones and teeth strong. Options are rice, milk. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is milk. So, write, fill in the blanks, milk. Milk helps to keep our bones and teeth strong. Let's solve exercise B. Write T for true and F for false. Write T for true and F for false. 1. Food helps us to grow healthy and strong. Is it true, children? Yes, it is true. So, write T in the box. 2. We get most of our food from either plants or animals. Is it true? Yes. So, write T in the box. 3. We should eat well-cooked food. It is true. So, write in the box T. 4. Junk food is good for health. Is it true, children? No, it is false. Because junk food is not good for our health. So, write F. 5. A vegetarian likes to eat meat. No, children, it is not true. So, write F in the box. Because A vegetarian likes to eat vegetables and fruits. Let's solve exercise C. Answer the following questions. Let's solve. Question 1. What are energy giving foods? Give 3 examples. Food that gives our body energy to work, play and think are energy giving foods. For example, wheat, rice and sugar. Question: What are energy giving foods? Give 3 examples. Answer: Food that gives our body energy to work, play and think are energy giving foods. For example, wheat, rice and sugar. Question 2. What are protective foods? Give 3 examples. Answer: Food that helps to protect our body from falling sick are protective food. Foods. For example, vegetables fruits and milk. Question 2. What are protective foods? Give 3 examples. Answer: Food that helps to protect our body from falling sick are protective foods. For examples, vegetables, fruits and milk. Question 3. What do non-vegetarians eat? Answer: Non-vegetarians eat meat and fish. Question: what do non-vegetarians eat? Answer: non-vegetarians eat meat and fish.